Assalamu alaikum. Hi Kijitri. I missed you all. I hope you all fine. Today we will learn how to reuse or recycle the jars. These jars. And we will prepare our materials. Acrylic paint or spray paint. Any color you want, and if you have some stamps, and any accessories you have. First, you will clean the jar, and I choose the pink color, acrylic colors, and I will use my brush. Put my hand inside the jar like that to avoid the color. I finished painting the jars now. Like this. Now we will leave it to dry. I will put some accessories to this. Or I can put a ribbon. Or I can put this is thin in a color and put it here like this. I choose the next color and I make my stamp here in the color. And I will put the stamp here. Before it dry, I will put some glitter if you want. I put the ribbon like this by the glue gun. Then I put some straws here. This could be for pencils or flowers. I can handle one. So